Okay, we're going to demonstrate chatter. Chatter is one that doesn't cut efficiently and needs a higher feed rate. Now that's what the chatter sounds like, and the intuitive thing to do is to back off. But the real result that we want is to get a higher feed rate. You'll notice when it starts to chatter, I crank harder, I increase the feed rate, and I get a nice chip rolling off. No change is made to the RPM of the spindle.